does knock you out. Because he fits milk chocolate bar with caramel and tea free
This is House Long News. We interrupt your regularly scheduled advertisement for the following story.
Por aquí es.
Have what it takes to defend your corporate boundaries.
I'd say anything here falls under the salvage protocols of Finders Keep.
No debo echar de menos a los trajeros. Sé que te vas a mimir, así que te lo digo desde ya. Buenas noches. Mientras tanto, disfruta del ratatatarapa. Vale. ¿Qué es esto? Martillo prismático. Es un martillo. No engaña. Vale.
Captain, if you're looking for crew members Ellie or Felix, they're sharing a drink.
So then I says, fine, I'll pay you back for all of it, with interest.
Nice one. You must have had them quaking on their heels.
I mean, I wasn't really gonna do it. I just wanted to make them feel bad.
Pay you back with interest. I gotta remember that one.
Would have felt better if it had worked.
Vale, vamos a ir al laboratorio.
We've arrived at Phineas's orbital lab.
Hello? Can you hear me? Does this work? Oh, damn it, blast, that's loud. I'm just securing my ongoing experiments and securing myself. My mind the mess. I haven't had a visitor since... in fact, I've never had a visitor.
Oh, thank the law. Your skin hasn't spontaneously changed color. Potential side effect of the revival process. Very rare, but you never know. Right. Welcome to my little habitation, such as it is. I've got caffeinoids, cysty bits, if you're into that sort of thing. So, welcome. Make yourself at home. My secret hideout is your secret hideout. Not at all, my intrepid accomplice. I should thank you for tolerating my somewhat brusque manner. I only regret that I couldn't save more of your fellow settlers, what with being hunted by the board, and emptying my supply of necessary chemicals. Of course. What's on your mind? Oh, it's not you. I do experiments in that room. Some of them get quite scientific. The unexpected is to be treasured. But from a safe distance.
Normal.
It's quite comfortable in here, you know. I have my beans, have my caffeinoids, plenty of toilet paper. Absolutely. Let's talk.
Bueno, pero el día de Chachi, ¿no?
No, and I've been trying very hard to avoid making eye contact.
Fine looking hideout you got here. My name's Felix, by the way.
Not another word. I don't want to know your name. I don't want to know who you are. Let's just enjoy our plausible deniability while it lasts, shall we? Why don't you just invite the entire colony to my secret, carefully concealed laboratory? It isn't as if I wanted privacy. Oh, very well. I can be a little cantankerous when I haven't had my caffeinoids. You have my apologies and so forth. For what it's worth, I am pleased that you found a crew such as they are.
Camino
You're a talented scientist after all. Our kind has always been incredibly popular. Well done. Also, you still haven't spontaneously liquefied, which pleases me immensely. Progress. What's on your mind? Absolutely.
Me queda algo por decirle.
Oh, goodness, no. I wouldn't survive 10 seconds in the blackness of the aether. Well, no, I imagine I'd last at least 12 seconds before I'd lose consciousness and die of hypoxia. Life outside work? No, of course not. My life is my work. For that matter, everyone else's lives are also my work. An entire colony's worth of lives are at stake. It's up to me, up to us to set things right. To answer your question, I'd rather stay right here in my lab. There's too much work to be done. The Hope's colonists won't revive themselves, you know. Because we've lost our way, the board has a stranglehold over this colony, and we've all been conditioned into total obedience. The Hope is full of specialists, scientists, engineers, talented individuals. Like you, people who haven't been corrupted by the board. Unfortunately, the Hope's colonists have been frozen for decades, well past your shelf life, so to speak. No offense. Aha, you begin to perceive the truth. Yes. According to the board and their narrow-minded scientists, you should be a pile of organic sludge right now.
Ah, okay.
10 years. That's how long the average human can remain in hibernation. You were frozen for decades. In theory, you never should have survived the revival process. But the conventional theories are wrong. You're living proof that it can be done. There's yet hope for the hope. Get it? We'll do our very best to save them all. I'd best get back to work. I can feel my last dose of caffeinoid fading. Aha! I see you found my portable molecular compression device, better known.
Rayo. Patty.
Find the target, point, shoot. Your target will shrink down into a manageable size, whereupon you may commence beating them to a pulp. Feel free to try it on a marauder sometime.
Hecho con los servicios de un tal capitán, a ver, los panelitos creo que no pueda. Un poco idiota, así que.
You from hibernation was my greatest accomplishment. Your odds of survival were a mere 28%.
Okay.
Make excellent test subjects, also surprisingly nutritious.
¿Y los mecanoides? Okay.
Oh, your face is a sight for sore ocular processors, Captain. Or rather, your headgear is.
Vamos a... a por nuestra arma. Especial. Ok, literalmente hace enano a la gente.
Looks like some sort of habitation.
Place never even had a bar. No wonder it's abandoned.
Vale, es que estaba dando la vuelta. Yo pensaba que había hecho un amigo. Un mecamigo.